searching for God. I have found God. I'm in a relationship with God. I believe I'm in plentiality. Plentiality is a life of God, or should I say, is a philosophy of faith.
Healing is offered at each service. Congregants fall to the ground, shiver and tremble, overcome, they say, by the power of God. According to Nala, worshipping his way will lead people to salvation. He was once a sinner too, until God revealed himself.
I didn't know anything about church. I grew up in a home where we use muti. And then God visited me. He will come wearing white. He will speak to me with his angel. Sometimes I'll be sleeping, sometimes I'll not be sleeping.
We asked him about his claims of healing homosexuality.
I wouldn't say it's a healing. I would call it a deliverance. Deliverance, it is when somebody is haunted by the unseen being or spirit that is tormenting a person. In fact, if you look at all the behavior, alcohol, committing adultery, all those things, even car accident, I've come to realize are caused by certain spirit behind. So same thing with homosexuality. This is my experience. I've ministered to people, some of them, I didn't know they were homosexual. I was just ministering and all of a sudden the spirit will talk and say, hey, Wananala, what are you coming to do to us? You know, we are homosexual, we are men. They'll be talking with the voice of a male in the female. And the woman will get delivered. Some of them are married already. Some of them were men, and now today they got wives. We got a number of them. I have come to realize homosexuality is a spirit, whether you are born with it, whether you got it after you were born. But it's not an issue, it's like AIDS.